My dear brothers and sisters, when we look at our daily life, we see so many evil things happening around us. The war, violence in some families, murder.